In this video, we're gonna learn how we can share a playlist using iMessage in Apple Music. In order to do that, tap on the Music app. And then tap on Playlist. And then tap on the particular playlist which you want to share. And then tap on the dotted line. And then tap on Share Playlist. And then tap on Message. And then you could just type in the Apple ID or the phone number of the person you want to share the playlist with and then send it.